Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 148. So let's start. So before solving it, let me tell you that square of 148 can also be written as 148 raised to the power 2 or inside bracket 148 outside 2. Okay, so these all have one and the same meaning, that is we need to find the square of 148. Now moving on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself. Okay, so the number over here is 148, and to find the square of it we need to multiply it by itself, that is 148, and do the normal multiplication. So let's begin with this 8 8 is 64, 4 down 6 carry, 8 was the 32 plus 6 38, 3 carry, 8 was the 8 plus 3 11. Now this 4 8 is 32, 2 down 3 carry, 4 for the 16 plus 3 19, 1 carry, 4 ones are 4 plus 1 5. Then we did on this one, 1 8 is 8, 1 4 is 4, 1 1 is 1. Just add them all, 4 0 10 11 8 9 1 11 2. The answer will be 21,904. That will be the square for the number 148. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.